Reon, coming off a goal scoring performance against Jamaica, you must feel really good about it. Tell us about that goal and how you felt about the team's performance.
Yeah, as I said in the previous interview, it's been a while now since I scored for the country, so I think it's a really big goal because we haven't beat Jamaica in a decade, so yeah, I think it's a big goal.
How did you feel of play when coach told you it was your opportunity to go on? You know, what was running through your mind?
I had one motive to go on and try to help the team in any way possible, and indeed I did so.
What you thought was the key behind the performance yesterday, the way the boys were able to hold off the pressure, stabilize, you know, our play and come away with the victory?
I think was the togetherness from since we was back home in Trinidad. We stick together as a unit. We trust and believe in what the staff give to us. And I think that is what pushed us over the line against Jamaica.
You know, there was something that took place in the locker room since we were in Thailand, where coach, obviously knowing your potential, he tries to push you, he tries to get the most out of you. Has that worked in your favor, you think? And how do you as a player deal with something like that?
Yeah, I think it's just like a little motivation. You just wanted more runs in behind, and like in a dressing room, you could see it in all the big clubs. It's just like, you know, talk, and it's nothing big. You know, it actually motivates me and it make me bring out my best.
All right, and you know, going forward, how will the team now relate to coach and relate to the expectations and the drive that he's trying to instill in players?
Yeah, well, in each and every player here, the coach have a lot of trust and believe in. So I think he expect good and big things from us every time. The coach wanted more from me, and I think he got that in Jamaica, and he's going to get it going forward.